I was a journalist for around 5 years, and now I am a singer, a musician. I'm still into storytelling, I'm still into it a lot, but it is just that the medium has changed. I started my journalism career with the Kathmandu Post as a reporter. So I was covering a number of things there, from security, crime, politics to human rights. I worked with the Kathmandu Post for 3.5 years, and then I switched to the Himalayan Times as a copy editor there. There are a lot of limitations of working as a journalist in a country like Nepal, because the market is very small and there are very few people in the cities who actually follow your stories. It's not that it doesn't pay you well, but it doesn't pay you quite enough so that you could live a very comfortable lifestyle and all those things. So in my previous workplaces, I used to sing in gatherings, and I used to have few concerts as well, where my editors, my friends would come and encourage me, and they were pretty sure that I would at one point of time switch my career into music. I started formally into music with theaters. So I did music composition for 3 or 4 plays, and in between I had some concerts. So we have Narayan Gopal, he is considered a legend. I did a tribute concert for him, that was a solo concert. The two songs that I have done so far on my own, my favorite composition, that was called Ram Naam. It said things about God, and it had a lot of spiritual and philosophical elements in it. It was questioning the existence of God. So between that time we had Nakabandi, economic blockade that happened in Nepal around 7-8 months. So I used a symbol of the title Nau Futey Bhoot. So it is a ghost which is 9 feet tall. So the average human height has to be around 6-6.5. Ghosts have to be bigger than that. The story is like this, because it also comes from my perspective of seeing at stories and telling them, of from being a journalist. So the story is like, there is this ghost that lives at the southern plain, southern border of the society, and after it starts sitting in at the southern plain, at the southern belt, and then the wind stops blowing from there. The first one I did was about philosophy, the second one was about a grave social issue, and I want to continue this stint so that I create a pattern of my own in a longer run.